Musician Julhasuddin একুশে পদকের dies from dengue. Musician Julhasuddin Ahmed, who won the একুশে পদক award as he passed away at the age of 88 in the Srinagar upazila of Munshiganj as he was suffering severely from dengue fever. As reported by a correspondent of the National News Agency quoting a news of the musician Nasreen Ahmed yesterday at around 1:30 p.m. in the afternoon, Julhas took his last breath at his home in Barakali village. Due to his magnificent and special contribution in music, Julhas received the Ekusha Padak Award in 2017. His nurse said that Julhas has been tested positive for dengue 3 days before his death. After his Namaz-e-Janaza took place at Barakali Bazar Jame Mosque, the body of the deceased was buried in Dakshik Barakali at his family graveyard on last evening. In 1960, he started playing music on Bangladesh Betar. Later on, he was honored with multiple awards including Nasruddin Gold Medal, Nazrul Gold Medal, AB Bank Channel, Lifetime Achievement Award and of course the mighty Ekushe Padak.